Introducing ASTA System Safety, MBSC tool with a wide variety of diagrams and techniques you need. Starting off with SysML, creating SysML diagrams with our easy-to-use editor is so simple and fast. Just double-click on the editor to create blocks, and our suggest features help you to complete your diagrams smoothly. We also provide plugins to auto-generate tables corresponding to diagrams, which will help you to see models logically in tabular format. ASTA supports STPA, that is highly effective for analyzing interactions between humans and machines. ASTA helps you analyze nominal, misuse, and performance limitations in the context of SOTIF standard. ASTA supports ASAM SCDL as an intuitive view for designing and analyzing safety concepts in the context of ISO 26262 standard. It supports ASIL assignment to safety requirements, and ASIL allocation to the elements and decompositions are supported. Also, it keeps a track of the changes of ASILs, so the history of assigned ASILs is always clear. Ontology scenarios can be added optionally, which generates possible variations from user-defined ontology, giving us future models. You can create functional, logical, and concrete scenarios based on ISO 34502. You can even perform simulation via open scenario. At last, GSN, which is a powerful graphical notation to organize arguments with evidence, widely used for safety cases. You can add a link to external files to support the arguments, and also you can directly link into internal model that is related to the GSN argument. The biggest benefit of using ASTA is traceability. You can use the different forms of modeling in one tool, allowing the models to cross over the different type of diagrams. For example, you can convert SysML blocks to SCDL or STPA models just by dragging and dropping, keeping the model information consistent as a whole. To find more about ASTA System Safety, visit ASTA.net or click the link in the description box. Our free trials are fully functional, so experience the power of ASTA System Safety for yourself today.